up and I'm in the city still. I'm still here, dawg. How did I finesse all of this shit from Jane and Weston? Girls all in my bed and they don't trip off first impression. Girls all in your bed and they just ask a 100 question. I can't fuck with you no more cause you be
welcome to a video where I'm dressing as NBA player Stephen Curry, and I'm going to be using his jump shot and a bunch of other things, you know, just to be, try to, like, you know, dress as Stephen Curry's coming out of the sun, and, yeah, I pretty much have all the styles and everything equipped. I'm not very good with his jump shot, so I don't know how good I'm going to be shooting, but, you know, we're going to all see it at first hand and see how good we will do with this jump shot and everything. Yeah, I'm going to try to spot him in the corner real quick. Because we just won a game 21-4. It was a really bad blowout for the other team. So we're going to hopefully come back and try to do that again. Alright. Yep. Alright. Nah, you ain't going to make that. Alright. We down, but we ain't out yet. Gonna pull up. You're going to miss. Gabor. How you miss the layup? Give me that. Oh! Cross over, give it to him. Let's go. Alright, I got him. Hold up. Get him. Oh, he got him down. Oh yeah, by the way. Kevin Durant, yeah. Let me know where you think you're gonna go. Like, even had meetings with the Clippers and everything, and it's like, pull up, can I make that? Bro, this jump shot is not good, man. It's not good. And then, okay, so back on the Durant topic, you know. Yeah, meetings with the Clippers, the Heat, the freaking Celtics, Warriors. I don't think the Knicks, not the Knicks. KC, all the teams. I think he's narrowed it down. At first, he was might gonna go to the Celtics, but I think he narrowed it down to the Warriors and OKC. I'm not very sure about that one, but I think that was the case. You know, I really don't know where he's gonna go. Like, he puts his nuts in my face. I honestly don't know where he's gonna go. Like, at first, I thought maybe Celtics was like. I thought he was liking the Celtics, to be honest, but now maybe OKC or Warriors, I really don't know. I really, really don't know. I kind of thought OKC, but now I just don't know, okay? But you let me know where you guys think he's going to go, but in all honesty, I'm going to tell you because I think it's a 50-50 chance. He could go anywhere. You never know, man. He could go anywhere. I don't know when he's deciding, but I know he's deciding very, very soon. So let's give it him down in the paint and get the slam dunk. Yo. I guess let's get back into the game, man. We'll talk about Durant. Very hot topic, man. Like, this is probably the best thing of free agency right now. After this, I mean, I don't think free agency is going to be exciting this year anymore because there's no actual stars like that are actually like planning on going anywhere. Dwayne Wade, you know, he could leave, but that's not going to change like anything very much. He's coming in closing out on his retirement, so he's pretty much he's an all-star, I would probably say. He's a pretty good player for his age. You know. Alright, let's just get back in this game. Ooh, what a layup. How you make that? Alright, we up 5. I haven't even paying attention to the score, dude. Like, we up 5 though. See if we can close this thing out. You're gonna pull up, you're gonna brick. Let's go. I'm going down court. Give it up. Okay, do your thing down low in the paint. Let's get it. Hold my own. You gonna pull up. He broke. Let's go. Give it up to me. I'm gonna pass it back. Oh. Dang, he get the steal. real problem. You only need about 4 more points. I mean, I'm not gonna pull that. Woo! The cross! The crossing is so good! <It's>, you got sock stuff out of him. It didn't make any sense. That really didn't make any sense. Give me that! Oh! Give me them cookies, though! Let's go! Give me the steal. Alright, see if he can close the game out. Give him a nice little screen. What he gonna do? I'ma spot up somewhere. He gonna pull up from half court and it's gonna go in. Let's go. We get the win right here. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and smash a like on the button. Subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys later. Peace.